Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all have enjoyed your vacation a lot. Now, are you ready for the next session? Yes? Let us start. But before I start, let me introduce myself. I'm Khushbu Patel from Saraswati Group of Education and I'm going to take your computer subject. Now, in our regular life, we are using different type of machines. Some of the machines are working on solar energy, and some of the machines are working on electricity. Here today, we are going to talk about one electronic device, a machine which works on electricity. Then you have a question that there are so many machines which are working on electricity, like fan, tube light, AC, refrigerator, TV, and many more. So which machine we are going to talk about? We are going to talk about one machine that is computer. You all have seen a computer, right? Now, when I say a word computer, you can imagine the picture of a computer in your mind. Monitor, keyboard, CPU, and mouse, right? There are many other parts also, but these are the parts which you can imagine very easily when one say computer. Now, today, for the first session of computer, I'm going to give you a brief information about the computer, and at last I will give you a small activity to perform. What is that? First, computer. It is a machine which works on electricity. Second thing, now as the technology is going too far, we have a certain machines which work without electricity. Like if I say tablet, if I say iPad, if I say laptop, if you charge when the electricity is available, you can utilize that machines when there is no electricity, right? So we have reached in an era where we are totally surrounded by the technological things. Now we are going to study about a computer in a small session. What is that? I talk about two simple devices. The first device is input device and the second device is output device. These are the basic two parts of a computer. Now, input device, what do you mean by it? You know that the computer works on instruction. Whatever the command, whatever the instruction you will give to the computer, according to that, computer will perform a task, right? But to see the result of our task, right, we require certain device. So the devices of the computer are categorized into the two categories. The first one is input device and the second one is output device. Now let me tell you what is input device. If I want to type something on a computer, how will I type? Can you tell me with which part of a computer I will type? Yes, you are right. I will type a letter with the help of a keyboard. So with the help of a keyboard, I am typing. So I can say that the keyboard is input device. Whatever I am typing, I can see on the monitor screen, right? So I can say that monitor is output device. What is the major difference between input and output device? Input device means the device which will help us to put the instruction inside the computer, right? And what is output device? Whatever the instructions are given to the computer, that will be shown as a result. It is known as output device. There are certain input and output device. If I say some example of input device, can you tell me? Yes, one you know, that is keyboard. Now, when you go to any shopping mall and you purchase something, and when you go for paying the bill, you will see the person is holding a one type of a machine, which is known as a barcode scanner, right? So barcode scanner, when they scan, the price of that thing will appear on the monitor. So I can say that barcode scanner is input device, right? Same way, on the screen, the price of that thing will appear. So I can say that monitor is output device, right? Printer, scanner, speaker, joystick, and many other devices. Okay, so I can only ask you that you have to identify that what is input device and what is output device. Our activity is based on that only. You will be provided with a small worksheet in which I have written certain input devices name and certain output devices name along with its picture. You just have to identify the picture and you have to attach it with its real name. That is only the small activity, right? You can perform it very easily. Fine. So you will be given a worksheet. Maybe you can take out a print of it or you can write it in your rough book. Fine. So this is your activity to identify the input and output devices. Okay. That's it for today. We will meet in the next session. I hope you will enjoy doing this activity. But yes, how will I come to know that you have performed that activity or not? As in when you perform that activity, just click a photograph and send it on the school WhatsApp number. Don't forget to write your name and standard. Okay? We are waiting for your reply. Thank you.